At least they added a thing where you can do a preliminary focus. Used to be you had to manually focus it. At least now, before you start it, you can focus on it. So. Okay, very cool. All right.